This chart is similar to a chart or a picture that was found in an ancient pyramid of Dendera. Well, this chart is clockwise and should have been counterclockwise. It gives you an idea of what was depicted. With the head of the Sphinx in Virgo and the tail of the Sphinx in Leo. On this chart down here, I'd like you again to pause your computer so that you can read what each of these say. Here we see that the Sphinx is pictured as half woman, half lion.